So how can you do sequence analysis using artificial neural networks? First of all, you need to represent your sequence in a format that the network can recognize. And a common way to do it is actually using very simple, what's called sparse encoding. That means that you actually have 20 inputs for each amino acid. See, and they are basically one or zero if that amino acid in that position or not. That is much better to have a number like 0 to 20, because that would not be very easy to, because that means that you would have twice the output for something that has number 20 than it has something number 1. So that means that the input layers also get very big. So if you have 10 amino sequences, 10 amino acids, you will have 200 input nodes. But there are some alternative ways you can do it. It's actually for having, you can represent the sequence by amino acid features, like heterophobicity, etc., etc., like that. But basically, it means that you have input of MASL just be a lot of zeros and ones. But you, as I said, you can have alternative versions also. But this is the normal way to do things. So the next question is often you want to find a feature in a sequence. It's not specific or present in the whole sequence, and the sequence varies in length because of sequence evolution. So actually, how do you know what features are important? And often it's maybe not just one position that's important for this feature, but there are positions surrounding also. So the key here is to have what's called sliding window technique. If you look at one piece of the sequence at a time. So for instance, if you want to find use a window size of 7. First input is MASLVL, next one is just SLVLVR, etc. And you're predicting the properties of the central residue here. That's why I have an odd number. So if you want to predict, for instance, if that is a helix or a sheet, you will look at the 7 residues and train it on regarding if the central residue is a helix or sheet. And of course, using the sparse encodings, you will have different